Unify Foundation is a voluntary social welfare organization. We are presenting this documentary to illustrate its activities. This beautiful country of ours, which stretches from north to south and from south to west, comprises of people of various religions, castes and creeds. In this vast country, around 70% of the population still live in villages and make their living through agriculture. But most of them are still uneducated. So, to spread the light of knowledge among the underprivileged, irrespective of caste or creed, Unify team has been working in the state of West Bengal, performing all types of social welfare activities.
তাদের মার্জনা করো প্রভু, মঙ্গল দীপ জ্বেলে অন্ধকারে দু চোখ আলোয় করো প্রভু, তবু যারা বিশ্বাস করে না তুমি আছো, তাদের মার্জনা করো প্রভু।
Let us see what led us to establish the Alok Center, which means light in Bengali. We had targeted to help those underprivileged children who are deprived of basic education but are within the age limit of 4 to 10 years. Our goal is to initiate the process of education in such a way so that they get absorbed in the mainstream, that is, the local government registered schools. Come, let us see where we have opened these institutions. We have opened 4 dropping centers in Accra and Santoshpur with a total of 140 students in the district of South Chobbish Parganas. Let us see why Accra and Santoshpur have been selected for our dropping centers. In this place, 95% of population comprise of minorities. It has been noticed that educational level is extremely low. The literacy rate among men is 30% and 8 to 10% for women.